this video we will see class 6 exercise 9c. okay, we have already seen the divisibility rule. divisibility rule maine aapko pehle hi bata diya hai. so here question number 1 is that we have to check whether the given numbers are divisible by 2 or not. how to check only just we have to check. aapko isko solve nahi karna hai, aapko sirf check karna hai whether it is divisible or not. if it is divisible, write yes. if it is not divisible, write no. okay, divisibility by 2. how we are checking divisibility by 2? if the unit place number is even, then it is divisible. so in first option the unit place number is 2. 2 is an even number, so this is yes, this is divisible by 2. now in the second, this unit place number is odd, so it is not divisible. now in this unit place number is even, yes it is divisible by 2. in this unit place number is 9. 9 is an odd number, so it is not divisible. Now come to question number 2. In question number 2, what is written? The first option is written, it is 222, and second option is 532, and third option is 678, and fourth option is 9232. Okay, here we have to check the divisibility rule of 4. How we are checking the divisibility of 4? If the last two numbers are divisible by 4, then the number is divisible by 4. See what is written, last two number 22. 22 is not coming in 4 table, so it is not divisible by 4. Here 32, last two numbers are 32. 32 is divisible by 4, so yes, this number is divisible by 4. Here last two number is 78. Check whether 78 is divisible by 4 or not. 4 ones are 4, 3 is left and 8. Then 4 nines are 36. 2 is left. No, it is not divisible. So what we will write here? No, it is not divisible. No. Now here last number is 32. 32 is divisible by 4. So yes, it is also divisible by 4. Then by 8. How we are checking that the number is divisible by 8? If last 3 number is divisible by 8, then the whole number is also divisible by 8. Check 324 divide it by 8. 8 4s are 32. We bring down 4. So we can see it is not divisible by 8. So no, this number is not divisible by 8. Now we will check this one. Last 3 number is 760. 760. We will see whether it is divisible by 8 or not. 8 nines are 72. 4 is left. Then 5s are 40. Yes, this number is divisible by 8. See, this one is totally divisible. So this number will also be divisible by 8. So how we are checking for 8? Last 3 number is divisible by 8. That means whole number is divisible by 8. Now by 3. How we are checking that the number is divisible by 3? We will do the digit sum. हम उसका digit sum करेंगे. Here 2 plus 2 plus 1. This coming 2 plus 2 4. 4 plus 1 5. So 5 is not divisible by 3. That means it is also not divisible by 3. Now do the digit sum of this. 5 plus 4 plus 3. 5 plus 4 9. 9 plus 3 12. Again do the digit sum. 1 plus 2 is coming 3. So yes, this number is divisible by 3. Why? Because digit sum is coming 3. If the digit sum is 3 or any multiple of 3, then the number is also divisible by 3. Now check with 9. Whether this number is divisible by 9. How we will check? If the digit sum is 9, then the number is divisible by 9. Check. 1 plus 3 plus 3 plus 2. 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 2, 9. So yes, this number is divisible by 9. See how much it is coming? It is coming 9. So this number is divisible by 9. Check this one also, digit sum. 5 plus 3, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 4, 14. 14 plus 7 will be 21. 21 is coming. 21 is not divisible by 9. So no, it is not divisible by 9. Now question number 6, by 6. How we will check the divisibility by 6? See, till now we have not studied the divisibility rule of 6. And there is no specific divisibility rule of 6. So what we will do, this 6 I can write as, So yes, it is divisible by 3. Check whether it is divisible by 3 or not. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. Yes, it is divisible by 9. अगर कोई नंबर 2 से as well as 3 से दोनों से divisible होता है, then वो 6 से भी divisible होगा. That means yes, it is divisible by 6. Now check for this also. 2, 0, 1, 0. This one is 0. That means it is divisible by 2. Yes. Check the digit sum. 2 plus 1, 3. Yes, it is also divisible by 3. That means it will also be divisible by 6. So your answer is yes. Now divisibility rule of 5. We know already that the divisibility rule of 5 is that the unit case number should be 0 or 5. So here this one is 0. So yes, it is divisible. Here generic case number is 6. It is not divisible because it is not 5 neither 0. Now for 10 also the unit case number should be 0. Now see here is 0. So yes, it is divisible by 10. Here again 0. Yes, it is divisible by 10. Here unit case number is not 0, so it is not divisible by 10. Okay, note down this one, then you can see next questions. Okay, now we will see from question number 9. In question number 9, we have to check whether the number is divisible by 11 or not. So how we are checking for 11? First of all, we are selecting the odd place digits. The odd place digits are 5 and 1. And we will do the sum. 5 plus 1. How much 5 plus 1 is? 6. Now we will do the sum of the even place digits. 9 plus 8. 9 plus 8, 8, 8, 16 plus 1, 17. And after this, पहले हम odd case की digits select करेंगे, उनका sum करेंगे. फिर even place की digits select करेंगे, उनका sum करेंगे. Then we will find out the difference. 6 minus 17, it is coming 11. If the answer is coming 11 or 0, then the number is divisible by 11. So yes, this answer is yes. Here minus 11, no problem. Now come to this, select the odd place digits. Find out the sum. 6 plus 7 plus 7. 14 plus 6, 20 is coming. And here selecting the even place digits, it is 9. Now do the subtraction. 20 minus 9 is 11. So yes, this digit is also divisible. Now select the odd place digit. 3 plus 8. 3 plus 8 is 11. So select the even place digit. 8 plus 2. 8 plus 2 is 10. 11 minus 10 is 1. So answer is coming 1. So it is not divisible by 11. Select the odd place digit. Find out the sum. 1 plus 8 plus 7. So it will be 16 minus 0 plus 5. 5, 16 minus 5 is 11. So answer is coming 11. So yes, it is divisible by 11. Now we have to find out whether the numbers are divisible by 15 or not. Now there is no particular rule for 15. 15 ke liye koi particular rule nahi hai. So what we will do? See, 15 I can write as, 15 I can write as 3 into 5. Yes, this 15 I can write as 3 into 5. Means if a number is divisible by 3 as well as 5, then the whole number is also divisible by 15. So check whether this number is divisible by 3 or not. 3 means the digit sum should be divisible by 3. 9 plus 6. 9 plus 6 is 15. Again 1 plus 5 is 6. Yes, it is divisible by 3. Now check whether it is divisible by 5. Last number is 0. Yes, it is divisible by 5. So what we will say? Yes, it is divisible by 15 also. Check for this also. First we will check with 3 as well as 5. With 3 means its digit sum should be divisible with 3. 8 plus 2, 10, 10 plus 9, 19. 19 plus 5 will be 24. Yes, it is divisible by 3. 5, last digit is 5. Yes, it is also divisible by 5. Means yes, it is divisible with 50. So answer is yes. Now check for this also. Last number is 3. Last number is 3. That means this digit is not divisible with 5. If this digit is not divisible with 5, so this digit will also not be So answer is no. Now here question number 11. It is saying find the value of m so that the number will be divisible by 3. आपको m की ऐसी वैल्यू फाइंड करनी है so that ये नंबर जो आ रहा है divisible by 3 हो जाए. Okay? Now see how we find out the value of m. First of all we find out the digit sum. हम इसका digit sum find करेंगे. That how much is the digit sum coming? So 6 plus 4 plus 3. How much it is coming? It is coming 10 plus 3, 13 is coming. Okay. Now see 13 is not divisible by 3. How much minimum it will add in this? If it will be 15. Agar ye 15 hota. Theek hai? Agar ye 15 hota, then it will be divisible. So to make it 15, how much we need to add here extra? We need to add here extra 15 minus 13, that is 2. So the m value is 2. Okay? How much you will add extra here? 2. So here now it is divisible by 3. Similarly, here also find out the digit sum 4 plus 6 plus 4 plus 6. It will be 10, 10, 20. It is coming 20. 20 is not divisible with 3. Which number is divisible with 3? 21 is divisible. So we will subtract 21 minus 20. How much is coming? 1 is coming. That means if we put m value 1, then the whole number will also be divisible by 3. Rest of the part of all these you can solve by yourself on the book. Now this one question number 12, it is asking find the value of m so that the number becomes divisible by 9. So again you will find out the digit sum first. 7 plus 6 plus 9 plus 1. How much it is? 12, 13, 14. 14 plus 9 will be 23. 23 is not divisible by 9. How much it should be? It should be 27 because 27 is coming in 9 table. Okay? So here see 27 minus 23. How much it is coming? 27 minus 23? It is coming 4. That means the value of m is 4. Okay, now here same. You will find out the digit sum. Find out the digit sum 7 plus 7 plus 5 plus 4 plus 8. Okay, 7, 7, 14, 14 plus 5. 19, 19, 20, 23. 23 plus 8 will be 31. 31 is not coming in 9 table. How much is coming in 9 table? 36 is coming in 9 table. So 36 minus 31 will be the value of m. So m value is 5. Okay. Now question number 11. That we have to find the value of m such that the number will become divisible by 11. Now for 11 what we are doing? The addition of odd place number means 3 plus m and the addition of even place number that means 9 plus 2, it should be either 11 or 0. So first we will find out 3 and 9 plus 2 11 and here 11 minus 3 it is not becoming 0. Yahan pe hume 0 nahi mil raha. So what we will do? We will convert this 3 as 11. Hum is 3 ko 11 bana denge so that when we do 11 minus 11 wo 0 answer aa jayega. So to make this m as 11, what we will do? M is equal to 11 minus 3. M is equal to 11 minus 3. How much is coming? 7. So the value of m should be 7. See, 7 is not coming, 8 is coming. If you put here 8, so 3 plus 8 will be 11, 9 plus 2 is 11. So answer will be 0 and the number will become divisible by 11. Now here also select the odd place number. It is 3 plus 2. It is coming 5. And here even place number m plus 2. It should also come 5. Okay, so that when we do the subtraction, when we do 5 minus 5, इसको भी जो है m plus 2 को भी जो है 5 आना चाहिए. Yes? So that when we do 5 minus 5, it will become 0. But here m is not 5. So what we will do? bring this to this side, it will be 5 minus 2, m is equal to 3. So the value of m is 3. So if we keep the value of m 3 here, so see, 3 plus 2, 5, and this also 3 plus 2, 5, and 5 minus 5 will become 0, and the number is divisible by 11. Rest of the question you can solve by yourself. Question number 14 is true false. We will do it from the book. Okay? Note down this one. You can pause the video and note down. Okay, here question number 14. You can see straight true or false. First one is, if a number is divisible by 4, then it is divisible by 8. This sentence is false. हम ऐसा नहीं कह सकते अगर एक number divisible है 4 से तो 8 से भी divisible होगा. No. Then second is, if a number is a factor of 16 and 24, then it is a factor of 48. This sentence is true. If a number is divisible by 18, it is divisible by 3. Yes, it is also true. अगर एक number divisible by 18 है, then of course it will also be divisible with 3, because 18 का जो factor है वो 3 भी होता है. तो 18 के जितने भी factor होंगे 6, 3, उन सब से भी वो number divisible होगा. Now fourth, if R divides both B and C completely, then A divides A plus B and A minus B also completely. Yes, this is also true. अगर एक नंबर है जो बी एंड सी दोनों को कम्प्लीटली डिवाइड करता है, तो ए जो है ए प्लस बी को भी डिवाइड कर सकता है एंड ए माइनस बी को भी डिवाइड कर सकता है. दिस सेंटेंस इज ट्रू. एंड हेंस योर एक्सरसाइज इज ओवर. रेस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू सॉल्व बाय योरसेल्फ. ओके, बाय बाय, सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग द वीडियो.